does hurt though when I count.
At the King of the Ring, when the phrase Austin 316 was born.
Spectacular counter by Steve Austin. Oh my
turns it around. Wow. Austin just opening a can. No breathing room here for Duba. Remember, our guest here is only here to officiate the match, not get involved. Of course, I'll believe that when I see it.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. Now momentum is in the corner of Steve Austin.
I'm not so certain that this match will be called right down the middle by our guest here. That's some cruel and unusual damage being perpetrated. It's really hard to imagine what's going through the head of our guest here. They may be having a hard time staying of this matchup. Dude Love turns it around. Well, to be honest with you, I don't imagine that this will be business as usual. Remember, our guest here is only here to officiate the match, not get involved. Of course, I'll believe that when I see it. Well, to be honest with you, I don't imagine that this will be business as usual. The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
It was a heck of a fight, though.
I think things have started to go awry for Mr. McMahon.
I think you're right, JR, and I don't think this was in their business plan.
Dude Love with about a 30-pound weight advantage over Steve Austin. The WWE title, folks, is on the line here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's really on his game.
JR, you gotta admit, Mr. McMahon's calling it fair, right down the middle.
Yeah, and the Undertaker's here to make sure that he does. He's got a gut-wrench suplex. Wow, he did not expect that to happen. Tremendous reversal. Dishing out some serious punishment here. I'm not so certain that this match will be called right down the middle by our guest here.
JR, you gotta admit, Mr. McMahon's calling it fair, right down the middle.
Yeah, and the Undertaker's here to make sure that he does.
Great crab locked in. Good face. This is going to be difficult to find out of. Oh, look at this, JR. Oh, Dude Love countering the attack. attack of Stone Cold Steve Austin here.
This is nothing but Muskogee on Saturday. Look out! Oh, and it's an announce table. Didn't go down, but our amigos are scattering.
No kidding. Vamoose! Adios!
Austin is hurt. Austin is now in trouble.
What? This is a reminder that this match is a no disqualification.
Hey, what is going on here?
I don't know, but
who knows what McMahon is going to do? He's insane.
He's making up the rules as we go along here.
Indeed, Austin is hurt, but how badly can he continue? A hard right hand. Remember, our guest here is only here to officiate the match, not get involved. Of course, I'll believe that when I see it.
Oh, look at this.
What an abuse of power. Mr. McMahon is a referee in his jacked up referee shirt.
Oh, no, look at
Austin taking a chance. Boy, that chance is going to cost Austin this match against Dude Love, Patterson, and Briscoe on the outside. Mr. McMahon is the referee.
How can a referee be so one-sided? Look out here. Oh, man.
But Austin and McMahon, they detest each other.
Now Stone Cold Steve Austin out on the floor and in big trouble. And here comes Dude Love again.
Dude Love on the outside. Austin.
Oh, neckbreaker.
Dude can't win the match on the outside, can he? Austin is lying motionless. And wait a minute.
This is a reminder, in this match, falls count anywhere.
Is there no depth to which Mr. McMahon will not stoop?
Austin doesn't get tired, he gets mad. This is dangerous.
Oh man, there's no way he's getting out of that hole. He's toast.
Reversal by Steve Austin.
He almost got the shaft, and then bam! What a reversal!
When he gets going like this, there are few better. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Austin with his right hand, does Dude Love. WWE title is on the line.
And here's the cover.
And the count.
Oh, how fast was that count by McMahon? But somehow, Stone Cold still kicked out.
Mr. McMahon, the self-appointed referee.
Wait, he's calling. McMahon's calling for help here.
He's calling for help. Just move that chair. Dude Love.
Watch it.
The steel chair buries it in Austin's abdomen.
Oh.
And right on the spine of the Texas Rattlesnake. Austin
is deep in trouble, King. That has got to be it. Now his cover Stone Cold Steve Austin. He's going to jump on punishment on the chair.
Double RDDT. Austin's head on a chair. It's over. It's over. No, no. Austin kicks out. The Rattlesnake kicks out.
And Vince McMahon cannot believe it.
And neither can Dude Love. Dude Love. Feel that arm, that steel chair.
And
here comes Vince. Austin and Dude.
So certain that this match we called right down the middle by our guest here. This is a painful submission hold and used to great effect here. Remember, our guest here is only here to officiate the match, not get involved. Of course, I'll believe that when I see it. He's looking for the win. Mr. McMahon has made this a falls count anywhere match, and our referee is certainly very unbiased, isn't he, folks?
Well, when you're signing the checks, JR, you can do whatever the heck you like,
including making up the rules as you go along.
Welcome to the real world.
See Boston with the offense.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Great offense by Steve Austin.
He is just getting busted up. Oh, looks like, yes, it is a stunner by Steve Austin.
Austin going for the cover, should be all. Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, come on.
What is Jerry Briscoe doing here?
These stooges are a pain in their worse than hemorrhoids. Get them out of here.
Oh, boy. And the claw there. Claw. The claw.
Austin in trouble with the man of the claw.
Now Briscoe's going to try to make a count.
I thought it's the Undertaker.
The Undertaker. And he is about to choke slam. Briscoe's got right to the announce table.
Briscoe's body shot can't put Jerry back together.
The whole way. Now let's see. What's Patterson doing? Patterson trying to make a count. And now the Undertaker hit Pat Patterson.
Patterson's got to go banana.
The Undertaker glaring at Dude Love. What's he gonna do next?
And that was a costly misstep. Is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap? He's applying it.
Let me tell you something, JR. Stone Cold makes my stomach turn. The arrogance, the prickly pear persona, disrespecting his own boss and company. Can you imagine that?
I can't believe you said prickly pear persona. Show some other respect for the WWE champion, will you?
Well, he wouldn't respect a busload of grannies leaving a bake sale. So why should I respect him?
No grannies were ever WWE champions either, Einstein.
This time I was one. This time I'll be shit.
What do we got here?
I'm not so certain that this match we called right down the middle by our guest here. Dude Love with a brilliant reversal.
Look out! Look out!
A big slam.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Remember, our guest here is only here to officiate the match, not get involved. Of course, I'll believe that when I see it.
Oh, look at this. Oh, Austin going for a stutter, but he's caught with that mandible claw, JR.
Austin looking to...
Oh, there it is. The stunner. The stunner.
Yeah. Austin with a stunner.
But yeah. McMahon's out, JR. How's he going to count?
What? Austin, just forced Austin County using the unconscious arm of Mr. McMahon.
A demonic plan.
King challenges you.
you, Austin, to a match in which clearly the winner will be the man who draws first blood on his opponent. A first blood match. This, Kane, is your destiny.
The rebellious rattlesnake wasn't backing down from any challenge.
To Kane, I say this. I accept any kind of match you want to throw a Stone Cold Steve Austin. I bled before. I ain't afraid to bleed again.
It's the first blood match for the championship.
Numbers proved too much for Stone Cold, but Austin would exercise his rematch clause for the championship the very next night.
I want a rematch with Kane right here tonight.
I'm going to be as long as it's all right with Paul Bear.
It's all right with me, because I'm Kane. Kane, will you give me the rematch tonight?